Holiday season now in full swing. A lot of folks are going to be heading down here to the Loop to see a show. And so our Hungry Hound has a game plan for you in two parts. He kicks off part one with a pair of suggestions near the Oriental, the Goodman, and the Cadillac theaters, all designed to offer great meals in an abbreviated time slot. So here's Steve Dolinsky now with the Saturday Night Sampler.
A tasty new option inside the sprawling Latinicity food hall on the third floor of the Block 37 mall is Pueblo. It's a less expensive version of the previous occupant focused on home cooking.
We're trying to showcase some of those traditional dishes that you would normally eat, obviously with a little bit of a modern touch.
Taquitos and carne asada are certainly familiar, as well as sopes, those corn masa boats filled with black beans, crumbled chorizo sausage, and tiny bits of fried plantains drizzled with rich crema and cheese. The tortillas are all made from scratch, pressed and griddled until warm and soft, making fine companions for hearty carnitas. Try to slip in a tres leches with guava ice cream before heading off to the show.
Whenever guests notify us, we make it possible for them to be able to enjoy their food, have a great experience, but also make it to their show.
In the same building, on the corner of Dearborn and Randolph, the Dearborn offers something for everyone.
Now, of course, there are those certain dishes that come out faster. So if our guests are running late, we would definitely have those dishes to say, right, get the mezze plate, get the fried chicken that comes out pretty quick. If they have more time, we also can encourage them to have our beautiful gnocchi and octopus dish.
The extra time it takes is worth it. Tender octopus is sauteed with homemade chorizo plus shallots and garlic. White wine and preserved lemons add acidity, while homemade tomato sauce keeps it comforting and familiar with the addition of soft, pillowy potato-based gnocchi. A garnish of crumbled goat cheese lends some richness to the dish. In either case, Lala says her staff is well aware of her diners' needs during the holiday season.
It is very important to us. We're very aware of the time constraint that our guests have when it's time to go to the theater, and I feel we pretty much nail it.
So a pair of great options in the same building, both designed to suit your pre-theater needs this holiday season. In the Loop, Steve Dolinsky, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
All right, Steve, nice stuff. And in this week's extra course, which is Steve's web-only video, he orders dessert at the Dearborn, tasting a pair of items from the current menu, and he says to make sure that you leave a little bit of extra time before the show so that you can sample all of them.